Marvelous aerialist from South Africa is one of the WWE's most exciting superstars with a never-ending amount of air attacks. But he was lucky to hook his leg.
But will he be lucky enough to hang on?
He might be done here. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Watch it. What a drop kick. Gabriel's out. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Oh, look at the emotion. It's time to see what Heath Slater can do. It's almost time for the next competitor. This is another one. How's this going to affect the match?
Keith, what's the strategy for a Royal Rumble?
I'd say stay out of the way as much as possible. Let your opponents do the work. Only expend energy when you know you can get an elimination or when you have to fight to stay in the ring.
Rollins is looking for a way out of this. What's he doing? Oh my, right to the throat.
Believe in that, Rollins, you jerk.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope and over the eliminated.
Oh man, the flames are burning here. Kane makes his chilling walk to the ring. I have a strong feeling that these guys...
Uh-oh, watch Orton, watch Orton! RKO!
What? How did... Kane's been eliminated? I can't believe it! Who's gonna enter next?
Christian, getting ready to start this off here.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Delivered that like a shotgun blast.
Now in complete control.
Hanging on for the second time in this match. He's fought out of it. Christian's been eliminated.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But wait a minute. We have another entrance. Who's it going to be? With over two decades of Royal Rumble pay-per-views, each year's event is...
What's he doing? Oh, my. Right to the throat.
Zack Ryder's been eliminated. What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter this thing? Sandow making his way in now. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Not giving Damian a chance to recover. Thank you.
What's he doing? Oh my, rope to the throat. And that's it for Kofi. Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
It's him. The champ is here. John Cena's here.
Remember, both feet have to hit the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
And there's more punishment to the back of the head.
I think he's through playing.
Showing signs of fatigue. How shocking is this? Cena's been eliminated. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Let's see it. Let's see who it is.
Why is the guy at the bottom? What's he going for here?
Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind.